So if you want to watch this, Emily is about to play Innuendo Bingo with Chris. Chris is dressed for summer. Can we have a look at that? He's wearing shorts. Because he did say that today was a swimwear edition. Emily didn't get the email, so is wearing a poncho.
So yeah, it's got, like, it's one two extreme different seasons.
It's still sexy, but I had to kind of rip the head bit because my head's too big. Couldn't get it through.
It's still a good look.
Thanks.
You're working it well.
Thank you.
So, Chris is dressed for summer. Emily, more for winter, for rain.
Yeah.
Go online, bbc.co.uk/radio1. You can watch this now. It's happening. If you can't see it at the moment, we'll do a video for you later on. Okay, so the idea, Emily, if you've not heard this before, is you fill your mouth as much as you can with the water. I'll play you a clip from something on the TV or radio that sounds a little bit rude. Obviously, if you find it funny, the water will spray out of your mouth and all over Chris. You can use the bin, but don't.
Sure.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
Okay. So, Superstar Innuendo Bingo today with Emily and Chris. And let's go over to Kate Thornton. Water, please. This one sent in by Chris in Wisbeach. Kate Thornton, ever so eager to work with one of the cooks on Lorraine here, as you're about to hear.
And it's as simple as this. Shall we start?
Yes. Can I bash your chicken?
Yeah, Your Honour, can you walk away from the meat mallet for one moment, please?
Well, how old, Emily?
Can you walk away from the meat mallet for one moment, please?
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, you're not allowed to use your hands. If the water sprays out, the water comes out.
Mm.
Ready?
Mm.
Can I bash your chicken?
Oh, yes.
A little bit of spit there in the face. Good.
Yeah.
Don't hold back, Emily, okay? You can get rid of it now. Swallow, or yeah, or spit it out, whatever you want to do.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't. This is what happened yesterday with Fern. This is the idea of the game. Don't need to apologise.
Like, at myself.
Yeah.
Christ.
Okay. If you're listening to Fern's show yesterday, you may have heard Scream and Benga dropping in and getting her a little overexcited.
Again, I had to seriously back off in the car on the way here and not stick my finger in it and or have a go on it.
Oh, Chris, right in Emily's hair.
No, not the hair.
Oh, sorry.
Not the hair.
Oh,
Emily, you're being far too ladylike.
Sorry.
Oh, next
you
time, just
too far
get
over
him.
The bin.
Oh, my word. This reminds me of Edinburgh.
Did you enjoy that last week?
That was so fun.
It was fun, wasn't it?
The next morning wasn't fun.
No, really not.
Oh.
You're right.
You.
Take some more water in your mouth, Emily.
Sure.
Remember, go for it.
Not stick my finger in it and or have a, have a go on it.
No hands. Spray it over him. Do it now. Okay, next one. They'd given her a cake in that instance.
Mm.
A classic now from this show, when I spoke to Danny McFly. Can you just confirm where you are at the moment?
I'm just coming out of Paul O'Grady.
Are you?
Oh, God!
There we are. Well done, Emily. That's more like it.
Oh, God.
Straight in the face, Chris.
Oh, right in the chops.
I think it's too early for this game, really.
I like it.
It's woken me up.
Yeah.
Escape to the Country, which sadly I fell asleep in front of last night, so didn't get to see the end. Louise in Nottingham, thank you for sending this one in. And there seems to have been a very enlightening cultural exchange on Escape to the Country. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Well, you may have French windows, but you don't have a back door. Everything comes in the front door.
Everyone comes in the back door in English houses.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we noticed.
I'm actually dribbling. That's
not even
water.
Dribbling.
Oh, my fake tan's running.
Oh, love. Happens to the best of us. More water, please.
Oh, God.
Oh. Everyone comes in the back door in English houses.
Well held. Over to BBC Newcastle now. Fill your cheeks, please, Chris. Have you got some there still? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
BBC Newcastle, they really love their gardens.
And basically, as you're saying, Stan was saying, it's really a case of the time of year, isn't it? The early growth is the soft one, and then it gradually gets harder, and then by the winter, we're talking
and
hardwood.
We're just at the time of year where we're moving, really, from semi-ripe into hardwood.
Oh!
Nice one, Emily.
Oh,
no
next time, just spray at him. You're being far too ladylike. You're looking like a water feature. It's like kind of dribbling out. Okay. Jane in Derbyshire, thank you for this one. Give yourself some points. Over to Antiques Roadshow now, a very messy antiques road trip, in fact. And it's amazing what people seem to get up to in their cars.
I'll hold it and you drive. Mm. Yeah, I'll hold it. Off we go.
Oh, no, it's all over me.
Oh, Chris! That was a really big spit in Emily. Yes! That's it, Emily.
Oh, my God!
You got it. Where did that go? Where did that go?
I've no idea, but I have loads down my bra.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Sorry.
Fuming.
Hello, if you're watching online. Vicky's been on. Keith has been on.
Look at that.
Joe in Newark.
You're right.
It's all fine. Right, over to the Great British Bake Off now. Always a good innuendo bingo on there. And here's Mel off of Mel and Sue, really putting the great in Britain.
I want to talk about your action. You're using the middle finger spin,
yeah,
I noticed.
I'm doing, well, it's more about a spin and squeak.
Didn't even get halfway through that one. Where's it gone now?
Oh, down the back.
Sorry. Okay, let's see if we can all get through this one. It's a good one.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Let's try this one again. I think we might be some time on this one.
You're right.
Okay, here we go.
I want to talk about your action. You're using the middle finger spin,
yeah,
I noticed.
I'm doing, well, it's more of a spin and squeeze, so you can try and get an even consistency all the way around. And then I just sort of.
And then
drive
double,
it.
The double hander.
The double hander, just so you can try and get an even consistency.
I love the bake-off.
Oh, right on the crotch.
There we are. Yeah. That's right. And. More water, please. Not long now. Oh, lovey, your face. I've just noticed you're dripping wet. I only just noticed that. On the face. Okay, here we go. More, please. And here, Greg Wallace is thrilled to have Madge from Neighbours in his kitchen.
I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt and say, all right, good, because the way you started this, I was doubting that you would.
Did you get a bone there?
No.
That was actual Madge.
Whoa,
I love Madge.
I love Madge again.
I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt and say, all right, good, because the way you started this, I was doubting that you would.
Did you get a bone there?
Emily, don't look at me like that. It's not my fault. There's only two more to go.
Oh.
Okay. A classic now from a couple of weeks ago. Hello, if you're watching on the website. People are very much enjoying this. Sir Robin Knox Johnson, who was rather pleased to see some sailors coming on... Chris. Come on. Water, please. Some sailors coming on... What? On BBC Radio Solent. Ready? Here we go.
It was soaked.
A little birdie tells me, actually, there was a very special welcome for the crews as they crossed the finishing line this morning.
Well, I decided that I would take my cannon out and salute each of them as they came across the finish line. So I did. My quarter-scale 32-pounder.
Classic.
That's a classic, that one. Okay.
Oh.
More water, please.
Are you okay?
Mm.
Has this ever happened before? Or?
No.
More water, please. Madge?
Did you get a bone there?
No.
And one more.
One more.
Over to Coast on the TV. That's another classic. Ready? Here we go.
The town's honoured him with a statue.
And this is it. The boy with his finger in the dike.
Well played, Ms. Atack. Well played, Chris. That was Emily and Chris on Innuendo Bingo. We'll have a video up later. Emily, are you okay?
Yeah, I am. Do you know, I am more than okay. I'm soaking wet.
We've done a good job here.
I think we have. Let us know if you watched online. Thanks so much for playing.